Hello everyone, this is Heyrotman here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, the party finished going through their Traveler's Tablets. An almighty shock. Yes, it turns out we revived not the Almighty, but Orgodemir, the Demon King. Now it's time to head to the final dungeon. And let's see. Let's hand out some diamonds. There we are. It's okay, Mervin. That's right. So we shall. So, aboard the Skystone. And we'll head to what was once the Cathedral of Blight. Must approach on the Skystone to get to the top level. Indeed. Pay he shall. So let's drop into the Cathedral of Blight. Scurrilous indeed. Monstery, huh? Level 9. First enemy, Prism Peacocks with a major headache. So long. And let's see. We got a goddess ring. Oh, can't you use it, Davalos? Sir Mervin can. Next we have Tested Ogres. Burn 'em up. Not easily winded. There we go. Onward and downward. Level 7. Oh, for sure. Hello, Prism Peacocks. It burns, precious. So long, Prism Peacocks. The former entrance hall. Oh, watch your step. It's a long way down. Well, hello there. You're disgusting, a grot worm with a major headache. So long. Well, hello there. A beastly priest and a prism peacock. So long. So through the northeast door and up the stairs. Thank you. downstairs to the prison level. Level 5. Prison Peacocks. Now, if you did not have the ultimate key, you could get it now. For now, we're dropping downstairs. Now downstairs. A chest here with a menu medal. Magnifico. Menu medal number 103. Ra's Mirror. A series favorite. Ra's Mirror, a mirror in which only the truth is reflected. A couple of Barbatos. Hello, Barbatos. Trying to burn us out, huh? Now down this ladder. Some poisonous muck. Level 3. Well, hello there. Fright Knights. An appropriate name. So long. Continuing on. A button. No treasure this level. Level 1. This button. opens the door. Fie upon it, indeed. And we've opened a shortcut. Very good. The throne. Disappointingly, the way forward is clear. Nothing this level. Here's a stairway. Two treasures. Oh. A reddish light. It's actually a Pandora's box. My, my, my. Whack, huh? Two saved by diamonds. Let's dance, Pandora's box. Goodbye. Now we have a Numesis. Big brute. Get out of here. Back up a level. In the northeast, another chest with a mini medal. So we're up to 104. Well, hello there. Togers. So long. And... Rough reaches Devil, 37. Aisha attains the rank of World Champion, learning Kamikaze, Multi-Heal, Kazing, and Kerplunk. Congrats, Ruff, level 37. And congrats, Aisha, rank 6 in Champion, World Champion. Now with a few new spells. That's everything. Oh, teleporters. Yes. Indeed. Down first to find a chest. With a life ring. Restores HP as the wearer walks. Now north, through this teleportal. Then we'll go west. A couple more chests. 1250 gold. And an Yggdrasil leaf. To the east now. On to the next one. Then to the northwest one. Then we'll go east and take the northeast one. Level B3, down to B4. Continuing down. Oh, this is gross. A couple of Vis Majors. So long. There we go. A mini medal. Cleverly hidden. So we're up to 105. Now onto this one. One treasure on this level. Now we have Numises. Suddenly attacking, huh? Farewell. Oh, you're disgusting as well. A carbuncle and a vis major. Final Fantasy carbuncles are cute. Especially in 11. Kaboom, huh? What a blast. So long. A chest in the southeast with a shield of shame. Yep, it seems to be cursed. That seems to be it. Another vis major, and a Draculard. So long. In the northern section. One treasure here now. Hello, Togger. A Togger and a carbuncle. So long, enemies. What's going on, Carbuncle? And Draculard? Farewell. What's going on, Togur? Farewell, Togur. Now we have a Carbuncle. Farewell, Carbuncle. Now here's a chest with an enclosure plan. Now we have a Draculard. So long. Gotta bust up these eggs to get to the door. Meaning we have to fight these hardheads. So long. Drops a chest with a shield of shame. Thanks, but no thanks. Now we have a Vis Major. So long. Thank you. Continuing on... a hallway. Oh, what's this? Huh. Now to call on the aid of the spirits. Let us start with the water amulet. The water amulet. Hello, water spirit. Now we're in the water amulet path. The Whitewater Cave. Hello, night shifts. So long. One treasure to find here. Well, hello there. A murderer and a croaked king. So long. Here we go. Got shelligators. So long. Hello there, seesaws. Farewell. More sea sores. Farewell. Oh, hello. You're different. Abyss divers. So long. Down the stairway now. Now we have an Octophant and a Fright Knight. So long. Well, hello. A couple of croaked kings. I'll make you croak for sure. Maelstrom, huh? Most unpleasant, sir. Goodbye. A Fright Knight and a Croaked King. Farewell. Now what's this? A mysterious fragment. Mysterious fragment number 13. First level of Whitewater Cave, inside the Cathedral of Blight. Pardon me, Octophants. So long. What's going on, night shifts? Morph, huh? Turning into Sir Mervyn, huh? Goodbye. Down the stairway now. A hidden cave here. One treasure. A fright knight and a croaked king. More maelstrom, huh? I don't appreciate that. So long. Yep. Got a chest here, with the Okeanos sword. Now this teleportal leads on to the final battle with Orgodemir. I'm not ready for that yet, so let's cast Evac to get out of here. We've cleared out the Whitewater Cave. Now to King Maximo's mansion. To get another reward. Hello, Maximo. $105. And for $105, we get a Gringham Whip. At 110, we'll get a Platinum King Heart. Thank you, Maximo. A Gringham Whip. Sir Mervyn can take that for now. Oh. There we go. And we found a fragment, so we can go install it. We'll take a closer look. Looks like the lower right corner. And that's Mysterious Fragment 13, from the Whitewater Cave, in the Cathedral of Blight. Now to go home and rest. So, next time, the party will continue exploring the Cathedral of Blight. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.